Alright guys, what is going on? We'll come on back as we continue on with some more Crisis Core, man. We're gonna go see if we can see Aerith real quick. Before going on the mission. And
the inspection team has arrived in my comrades on I'm
right now the general how about
yeah. Save. Yeah, we'll just do this one. I did do some more of the basic training stuff, and I did do the squat stuff. I read it, and I was like, oh, okay, I'm stupid.
But suddenly, there's no way we could care. Where would we find a rich? I mean, but now look at us. Where would we? I mean, but now.
She left a letter saying she. Where did you go?
Shinra News.
Hey, you! Your kid was looking for you!
Don't try to stop me. I've decided.
What are you saying? If Angeal was here right now, what do you think he'd say?
Nothing but a monster? You're right. If I...
You've got a good son. He's lonely all the
Yes.
Go home and raise your kid to be a great man like Angeal.
I was not expecting that.
Oh, good. You got. I'll tell you some. These days, there's a guy who came from. He's.
Here's the intel on spy number. This spy managed to infiltrate, judging from this brazen action.
Welcome. Welcome.
Damn it. There's materia missing it. Oh. Okay.
More news from Shinra. Shinra Bay.
Do you hear me? Stay right where you are!
Oh, Zack! You're done with work already?
No, I was given a big task, and I have to leave Midgar for a bit.
How long is a bit?
Don't know.
I see. Can I call you?
Of course! And don't worry, I'll be done and back in no time.
Hey, can we start now?
What?
Filling the slums with lots of flowers.
Yeah, it's looking really cute.
You think people will buy? Nobody's coming.
Now, they're coming. We just need to have a little more patience.
I think maybe the wagon isn't all that cute. Oh, a customer!
Hey, you there! Need flowers? Just for you? 10 gil a pop. These are real flowers, mind you. Don't miss out. Aerith, this customer's offering 5 gil.
Sure, any price is fine.
No, we need to be aggressive. I'll counter with 7 gil, no less.
But the customer just left.
I'm sorry, Aerith.
Sorry? But why? I'm having a great time. Oh, look, Zack! Another customer!
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of the surveillance.
You're the only one I can depend on. Hey, why are you laughing? I'm counting on you.
Oh, welcome back. You're in luck. Sephiroth hasn't arrived yet. So, will you wait for him here?
Really? Soldier, ceramic, threads, lunch car specs. Shinra lunch cart specs, ceramic, threads, soldier. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's what we needed, right? I guess we're doing some side missions, boys, because...
My son told me we should bring back from now on Keepers of Honor. We'll be round to thank you. I hope we'll see you around.
Alright, I did one right. Did not do the other one right, apparently.
Very soon, the Loveless Study Group, the days when we were given dirty looks, those days.
You know, that other fan club is having money problems right now.
I don't care. We had financial problems at one time, but...
Well, they said if you agree to merge, they'll give you apple jewelry. They have lots.
Apple jewelry? Very well. If they're willing... Don't misunderstand. I'm not selling out for jewelry. The study group has proposed. If the talks go as planned, I heard you play. Thank you. I'll run.
Hey. Let's go see if we can build Aerith a new cart. Looks like we're doing some side missions for a smidge. We have enough to build our new cart.
Zack, it looks like you have a lot of Shinra solder and Shinra ceramic, Shinra trash, Shinra lunch cart. If we use these materials. A wagon. Zack?
So cool. Looks like I've got some hidden talent. Now, let's take it out and sell some flowers. Yeah, it's looking really cute.
You think people will buy?
What is this? I've never seen this type before. Is it the latest Shinra weapon?
No! Can't you tell? It's a flower wagon.
Would you like some flowers?
No.
What are you staring at?
I'll give you 10,000 gil for this. I may be able to convert it into a powerful weapon.
Forget it. This wagon, I made it for Aerith. With my very own hands.
10,000 gil.
Huh? What? Aerith, are you? Hey, pal. If you're not buying, then scram.
This is the reported area. The weapon is here, preparing to engage.
I keep telling you, it's just a flower wagon!
All right. Now we have... If only we had...
We'll do a little save. It's our time. Alright, well, I guess we can look up some missions. Phoenix down, huh? Two Luna harps, huh? Materia. Attack Mako, Hot Blade, Magic Up Plus, damn. Do a video of these.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Later! Oh yeah!
I wasn't expecting that. Anything under 4.
Combat mode.
Here we go. Oh, no, you don't. How about this? That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just fly through these missions, man. I don't remember what I was doing. Boxes. No, it's just running. Like, we're probably not gonna miss one.
Activating combat mode.
Yep.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Thank you.
Alright, we are going to go ahead and here. This might take minutes to do. So we'll pick back up in the next episode and continue on with submissions. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.